This is what you get, you know. If I don't see an improvement by next month, I'm taking away that zap gun thing of yours.
Yes, Mother. I understand, Mother.
Alana, listen, you have to stop ignoring the teacher. If she asks you a question, you answer. Got it? Bye.
Bye.
What?
Look, screw this detention crap. We want to get out of here early.
Why can't we just leave now?
Because there's some other fine. I can jinx here.
Hey, Cora.
My name's Nora. But you can call me Cora if you wanna.
Well, me and my friend Butch here have to leave detention a little early. Well, could you tell Miss Trix that... I don't know, we have to go to the dentist or something. Oh, come on, Cora. Nora, I thought you were a bad girl.
Do you like bad girls?
I love them.
Well, okay.
Nitrin?
Here.
Norse Gums?
Here.
Butch?
There.
Barry?
Boxford.
Amy Beerhouse?
Here.
Alana Cherry?
Here.
Vicky House?
Here.
Austin Power?
Here.
And Sharon Malloyd?
Malloyd. Malloyd.
Malloyd.
All right, I'm here.
Sit,
that's where I'm going.
Great, now that you're all here. You are the scum of the earth. I want you to write 5,000 words. How much I hate you!
See the other Four Eyes there checking you out?
Nah, he's on my time. I mean, look at him.
Listen, let me tell you a thing or two about men. And trust me, I should know. I was engaged at 13.
Really?
I swear, it was so out of the blue, it was like a miracle on 34th Street. I can tell he really likes you. Why don't you go over and chat him up?
Sorry, but there's only one man in my life.
Kids, they never listen.
Sugar, stop talking! Trick's right! This trick's coming! Lady, run my girl.
put on quite a show. What am I gonna do? Left on my answer phone. Tell them what I told you. Right now I just don't know. And I said, hey, kid, don't think you gotta try your best.
Carrie, it's your turn to try the door.
Oh, fine.
Hi. You know, we've been going to school together for, I don't know, about 4 years, and I've never seen you smile.
I only smile when I'm happy.
So what? You're always sad?
No.
Come on, let's see a smile then.
What?
Nothing, you just have a really pretty smile.
You know, Baxter, I always thought you were just a normal, trying to cool kind of guy. And a player, and a mom. And such a funny, understanding, and well, I really like you.
What? You cheated!
What?
You told me this morning that you love me.
Forget what I just said, you're everything I thought you were.
No, Nora, what are you doing saying that?
But you said that you loved me this morning.
When?
When I asked you if you like bad girls, you said you love them, so you said you love me.
What?
You called me a bad girl.
Look, Nora, I don't love you. I don't like you. I only said that so you can get me and Butch out of detention.
So why didn't you just leave then?
Because I wanted to be with Amy.
Hey, don't talk to her like that. I remember you could treat her right, not you should get out of detention. I doubt you don't even know what her favorite color is.
No, don't care.
Well, it's black. Black to match her favorite Star Wars character who's a Darth Vader. She likes him because he's a bad boy. That's why she'll never love him.
Amy, listen.
It's okay. I heard what you said.
You did?
Well, we're in the same room. I mean, people can hear what I'm saying now. Listen, my dad has a cinema screen. Maybe you can come over and go out. A first date.
I'd like that.
Great.
Get a room.
You know, I have season 1, 2, and 3 of Star Wars. You could come over and watch them if you like.
Yep, I really would.
I could bring you to McDonald's and help you break out of that shell of yours.
Could it be Super Mac?
Sir, be anywhere you like.
Great, pick me up at 8.
Hey, I'm looking up for my stuff.